Welcome back to this week's edition of Tribe TV. I'm your host, Reese Arthur, and let's get started with Random Challenges.
Welcome back to Random Challenges with Random People. We got Gage, Ethan, and me, Davian, and today we're going to be doing a drawing challenge where one person's blindfolded and the teammate has to guess what they drew, and whoever gets the most guesses wins.
And for today's teams, it's going to be me and Gage and our two special guests,
Eli
and Cole.
Person.
No. Get a little gun in his hand.
A robber.
Nope.
The time was up anyway. There's no point for you guys.
Look what he drew! What even was it supposed to be?
Alright, so this is...
Right, he told you!
So this is what they drew. It was supposed to be Chief Keef.
Yeah. So no point for them. They're
no points.
Someone brushing their teeth?
Yeah.
I got it.
I kind of made it look like toothbrush, yeah.
That looks pretty good. If you would have made a longer handle, I would have gotten it.
That was supposed to be a mirror.
I would have gotten it soon.
And then I I should put crust.
I would. All right, so this is their final image of someone brushing their teeth. Kinda. All right, Gage and Ethan won 2-1.
Let's go.
And we're gonna pass on the scooter to them.
It was already mine.
Next up is So TL Thinks I Can TikTok with Mallory.
Hello, I'm Mallory Van Dorn, and I'm back at you again with So TL Thinks They Can TikTok. This is episode 4. Let's go find.
Wait, there's a play Saturday night? Dude, that's a play Saturday and Friday.
Oh my God, there is.
Dude, it's 7:30.
Guaranteed laughter.
I like laughter. You like laughter, Jamie?
I love laughter.
Oh,
Hold on.
Hoops Hysteria.
4:30 to 6:30?
Saturday?
Hoops Hysteria, then we go to the play. Get our favorite players' autographs. We go get some laughs in.
Heck yeah. It's a whole night.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Now we send you to Sports Mania with Aiden, Jackson, Ian, and Sydney.
Hello guys, welcome to Mini Golf Part 2. Since I won the last challenge this time, we have James and Owsley on here, everyone. A little bit better competitor. We'll see you on the course.
Jackson steps up to the first hole. Oh, it's a solid shot. It's gonna bounce around. And it looks like it might go down the second set of stairs. And it will start going down the second set of stairs. All the way. What a shot by Jackson Fry.
And Jackson steps up to the tee box. I accidentally said Jameson. He's gonna bounce it off the wall. And it is going to look very, very good. A very, very good second shot. Jackson, he's kind of behind the wall. Hopefully it rolls out. Jameson's second shot is down the stairs finally. It's gonna be, it hits the bar and takes a non-favorable bounce for Jameson Alsard's shot off the wall. at his second shot. It's a very hard shot. Ricochets off one, off the other. Takes an unfavorable bounce. And it's going to keep on rolling to the wrong side of the doorway. And make a perfect shot. He might not have hit it hard enough. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Jameson Owsley with a sensational shot. Jackson Fry for his fourth shot. He's going to try and bounce it off the wall. It's not going to have enough to get back onto the carpet. A healthy hack at this ball. Try and put it in the cup. And ice up Jackson Fry. It's a nice shot. It just barely rims. Jackson Fry. For the win. He played it safe though. He put Jameson Owsley trying to block Jackson from the win. And that will not do it. Jackson Fry for the win. Can he hit it this time? And he's got it. Jackson Fry.
And I'm proud to announce our two-time mini golf champion, Jackson Fry.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Jackson, what are your thoughts on this victory?
I mean, my first win was kind of a, you know, a pushover, but my second one was an official win against a real golfer. So I have to say, I'm just pure. I'm a real golfer. That's all I got to say.
All right, and now we bring on the PGA golfer, Jameson Owsley. Jameson, what are your thoughts on this L?
You know, I don't really know how fair that was, but it's all right. It's a good match.
Man, that's some great sportsmanship. We'll catch you next week.
Today, we talked to advanced welding students Riley, Grant, Eli, and Travis on their current project in the welding program here at TL. They talked to us about the different types of welds and projects that they had been working on. One of these is an infinity table, which is an optical illusion weld. We also happened to be there on a day that they were getting a delivery, showing us just how much goes on in the welding department at TL.
Last but not least, we have Talking with TL.
What activities are you involved in at TL?
Involved in band, theater, choir, BPA, chess club, and cyber patriot.
So I'm in cross country, but that just ended. I'm also the stage director for the fall play, and I'm helping to plan the Veterans Day program.
I'm involved in swimming, diving, BPA, and photo editor for a yearbook.
What is your favorite holiday and why?
Probably going to have to go with Halloween, just because it's pretty laid back. Get to dress up, act weird. Halloween party is always fun.
My favorite holiday would probably be Christmas, because I love spending time with all my family.
Christmas, because, I mean, who doesn't like Christmas?
What are your plans after you graduate high school?
I plan to go to Harvard to study underwater basket weaving.
After I graduate high school, I'll probably go to college at an undecided university in an undecided field.
Go to college and get a job.
Would you rather live in the Sahara Desert or Antarctica, and why?
I hate being hot. I'd much rather live in Antarctica.
Probably Antarctica, because I like penguins.
Desert, because you can go off-roading there. It's much more fun.
Would you rather have a desk job or an outdoor job? Why?
Probably a desk job, just because most desk jobs pay pretty well.
Definitely outdoors, because being indoors is kind of boring after a while.
Desk job, because I don't know. Why would I want to be outdoors all the time?
That's it for this week's edition of Tribe TV. I'm your host, Reese Arthur, and we'll see you next week. Stay classy, TL.